What happened last night? Are you really here? Joan, 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 Joan. Hi, Joan! Don't wake up, Joan. Oh my God, last night. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, last night. I got so excited, I was too enthusiastic. Thank you for not laughing. Well, you laughed a little bit. At one point when I was touching you and said I might lose consciousness, which you said was adorable, and I just have to trust that you don't think I'm an idiot or some kind of an animal. I never lost control due to overwhelming lust, but I must say that I'm changing my major to Joan. I'm changing my major to sex with Joan. I'm changing my major to sex with Joan, with a minor in kissing Joan. Foreign study to Joan's inner thighs, a seminar on Joan's ass in her Levi's, and Joan's crazy brown eyes. Joan, I feel like Hercules. God, that sounds ridiculous. Just keep on sleeping through. And I'll work on calming down, so by the time I've woken up, I'll be cool, I'll be collected, and now I've found some dignity. But who needs dignity? Cause this is so much better. I'm radiating happiness. Will you stay here with me for the rest of the semester? We won't need any food, we'll live on sex alone. Sex with Joan. I am writing a thesis on Joan. It's a cutting edge field and my mind is blown. I would gladly stay up every night to hone my compulsory skills with Joan. I will study my way down her spine, familiarize myself with her well-made outline, while she researches mine. I don't know who I am. I've become someone new. Nothing I just did is anything I would do. Overnight everything changed. I'm not prepared. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, I'm shaky. I'm scared. My major to...